experience. Tingle, 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 tingles. So, a while ago, I was asked to do a collection themed ASMR video. And I was like, yeah, that actually sounds like a really, 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 really good idea. So, next to me, I have loads and loads and loads of my little pig ornaments. Little piggy. And I've got loads of them. So yeah, I'm going to be doing a video with those. So, you know, I hope you enjoy it. Please tell me which one is your favourite in the comments down below. That would be nice. So yeah, basically, pigs are one of my favourite animals. I just think they're so cute, 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 cute. And I used to go around like boot sales and second-hand shops and collect the little pig ornaments. So yeah, that's where they've all kind of come from. So let's get started. So yeah, we'll start with this one. This is a little pig in a bath. It's got lots of bubbles. It's like a little barrel bath. He's been doing a bit of mopping the floor. He's just having a little rest. He had a little accident, as you can see. He's only got one ear. Bless him. One of my favourite piggies because he's reading a book and like I am a complete bookworm. He's got his little red book. So this one says world's best dad. Yeah. muscly. Yeah, look at my guns of steel. handbag. That's so cute. Maybe it's me, maybe I'm a bit weird, but it's, I don't know, it's like a steampunk pig. I do love a bit of steampunk. Sure if they look happy or sad. Have they lost weight or they put it on, I don't know. This one's having a party, cause it's got a little party hat on, or it could be a wizard? I don't know. What do you think? Is he a Bowie hat or is he a wizard hat? I think it's a Bowie hat. This one is just kind of chilling out. Looks like he's thinking about something or somebody. It's kind of just like, I don't know, just kind of saying hello, hello. So, they are all the biggies that I have here. I'm actually filming this video in work, and they kind of live in my office. But like, I've got other bigs at home on the shelf in my hallway. So there's more bigs. I don't know, there's just something really lovable about bigs. They're such a lovely animal. I just think they're really cute, especially like little baby pigs. Oink, 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 oink. So cute. I love it when I've been to the farm with my boyfriend and we see like all the little baby pigs. They're so cute. They're so excitable and cute. And there's like a massive pig as well. And it just kind of lays there. Doesn't really and it always makes me laugh, you know, because just laid out, relaxed, no stress in the world, just chilling out, relaxing. Okay, so I'm gonna just kind of play around with the pigs, just to make some visuals and sounds for you. Okay. So I'm gonna try my best not to knock them over. Subscribe.